What's up, everyone? Back again. I'm going to do a battle and then hopefully do some trades. Oh, look at that. Elixir, stop. Who's that Pokemon? Let's see. Oh, wow, cool. I think if I do about three battles and then do like three trades and see where we get. How are we getting on? Feather dance. Shoot those tail feathers. Oh dear. I don't think we're going to last long on this battle. What do you reckon? Was happening to that, wasn't it? Full HP for everyone. Should do max rock for right, I've got both. That is that. That is that. Go for it. See what happens. Mindstorm. That's why it's like when I get a really bad headache, it's like a storm in the head. I'm sure you can all relate to that. Boost, yeah. I don't think we're gonna win this one. We'll see. It's not that difficult. About now is where they put their shield up. There you go, and it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 shield points. So we're gonna be kicked out, we're not gonna win this one. Thank you. said, no, thank you, not today. Helpful, but I mean, we ain't gonna win this one. So tell me your top three Pokemon. Just put a comment in, tell me your top three Pokemon, your favorite Pokemon. And how long have you been playing Pokemon for? Pokemon came out when I was a kid, and I mean, we had it on floppy disk on the computer. And when we wanted to play, we had to ask permission, because my mum used to, phone calls were free. After 6 o'clock, so she couldn't phone anyone until after 6 o'clock in the evening, so we had to be off for 6 o'clock so she could phone her sister and anybody else she needed to. Remember that? We used to dial up the connection, floppy disk. Oh, and I was speaking to my brother the other day. Did anyone play Hospital on the PC? We used to play Hospital on the PC. Like, you had to build this hospital and patients would come in and you had to treat them. Remember a guy would come in with, and his head had blown up like a balloon, and you had to treat so many patients and stop them from dying. Anyway, apparently there's a game, Hospital, coming out, and it'll be available to get on the Switch, just like Hospital we used to play as kids on the PC. And I'm telling you, that would be dangerous when it comes out, because we used to spend hours, absolute hours on it. In Hospital, Pokemon, and the Adventures of Link, which now people know as like Zelda, really. Adventures of Link, floppy disk. But yeah. We'll see Zelda and Pokemon have come back. What games did you used to play growing up? I was really around on PC, and then we got the Super Nintendo, and we used to play Crash Bandicoot, which I have got now because it came back, made up that Kingdom Hearts. Oh my goodness, Kingdom Hearts, an absolute favourite. I've been waiting for that to come out, and like the date got put back and everything, so it was gutted, and it finally came out, and I was like, whoa. I think I got it for my birthday last March, actually. Amazing. I hope they bring back all three so you can play all three, because I proper enjoyed it. It's definitely retro, bring back all three Kingdom Hearts. But yeah, and Spyro came back out again. Yeah, that's cool. Obviously, Skylanders came. My son really enjoys Skylanders. I used to tell him I used to play Spyro when I was a kid. Let's see, let's do a trade now. Surprise trade, let's go for it. Got a few Ghastlies. I keep calling them Ghastlies, Duskull. We'll get rid of Duskull and see what we get. Cool. Just see if they... See if we can get a pack of noodles from someone. Hello, you got a packet of noodles? Got any noodles in your pocket? Pre-cooked burger. You got any noodles? You got any noodles? Noodles. Oh, this is good. Trade completed. Let's see what we've got. Ooh, I wonder if I get a foreign country Pokemon. That'd be good. Oh, it's a Stuffle. Stuffles are cool. Level one Stuffle. Alright, let's check our Pokemon. Right, because who was we back then? Maybe we should drop her to there. We should go to bag. Potion, use this item. Yep. Happy days. Use this item. Yep. Happy days. Right, now we want to give her berry. Chester. Got any Oran berries? No. Damage taken. Yeah. Give to the Pokemon. Give to her. And let's go and try out this battle again, yeah? Let's give it a go. Is it noodles? No. Have you got any noodles? No. Come on, invite others. Let's see if anyone's gonna battle with me. Dark and psychic. Mine's psychic, so. Pokemon might last a while, but might not be the best for damage. Come on, I'm ready to battle. Come on. Somebody join. Nobody's joining. Right, go for it. Yeah, that's fine. So yes, because not all Pokemon can turn it. Well, some super effective ones. So yeah, it's a good sign, I guess. Whoa, look at that birthday cake. That's pretty awesome, isn't it? That's quite funny. That was a good one. What happens there? Do we put different moves on there really? Not too bad. Could have been worse. Oh, here's the bar. So we got to the bar quicker than last time, I think. Oh dear. What do you reckon? Still a toughie. I think we're going to be close to doing him. Look at that. We're very close. I think we're going to sadly be kicked out. Because I'm definitely gonna end up fainting, aren't I? Looks so close. And come, what's going on? Did we do it? We did. Nice one. I think Premier Ball is what we need. please let me have him. One, two, come on, give me the magic three. Three, we've got him. Cool. I don't know if he was a boy or a girl. Bogues calling him. Yay! Happy days! Happy, happy days! Ooh, nice. What's into a box? That was good. Trade number two. We'll get rid of these Duskulls, I think. Ah, she's going to do that. Let's see. Butterfree! Yay! Thank you, Michael. Noodles, fried food. Have you got any noodles? Pasta? Oh, many noodles. Another battle. Noodle boy! Fried food. I'm just put the tent there. Hi. Yeah, we're going with it. Should we go make some curry? Let's go make some curry. Wow, look at it. Look at that. Cool. Okay, let's start cooking. Please sit. Curry. Tomato berries are good for curry, aren't they? And then yeah, we'll do that. See if I can make some. I'm ready. Happy days. Spicy toast curry. Ooh, that sounds nice actually. Like, I could eat that myself. What do you reckon? We could make some spicy toast curry, couldn't we? They liked it. Woo-hoo. Cool. I'm gonna chat with the trainer because that was good and all, but